Hello friends, welcome to our channel Learn Yes Speech. Today we are going to learn and write 10 lines on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. So let's start. First line. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. Second line. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and mother's name was Swarup Rani. Third line. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Fourth line. He received his early education at home under private tutors. Fifth line. Nehru loved children very much and children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. Sixth line. Every year, Nehruji's birthday is celebrated as Children's Day in India. Seventh line. He wrote the famous book, The Discovery of India. 8th line. जवाहरलाल नेहरू गेव द स्लोगन आराम हराम है. 9th लाइन. पंडित नेहरू वॉज द आर्किटेक्ट ऑफ मॉडर्न इंडिया. एंड लास्ट 10th लाइन. ही पास्ड अवे इन 1964. थैंक यू डियर फ्रेंड्स. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल and press the bell icon for get latest videos.